Le junction. Soil pH meter or soil pH tester. Specially for soil testing. Model LJ Alpha 002. This is our soil pH meter. Scale 3 to 8. Red indication for pH. Green indication for moisture. Complete indication of range of pH is given on the instrument. Like first 5 to 6 pH, Rose Bay, Lily of the Valley, Azalea Rose. 5 to 6.5, rice, plant, potato, foxtail, millet, corn, peppermint, radish. Six to 6.8. Spinach, kidney bean, lettuce, onion, cucumber, carrot, tomato, turnip, eggplant, celery, burdock, cabbage. Chrysma, hemam, dahlia, narcissum, tulip, carnation. 7 to 8 pH, barley, wheat, rye, sugar beet, pea, clover, alfalala, alfalfa, garden zinnia. This is the original sensor at the bottom of the soil pH meter. Two metals, brass, pure iron. When you measure pH value, directly you can dig in the soil. Instrument directly shows the pH value. When you press this, then instrument shows the moisture of the soil. When you press this, it shows moisture of the soil. Directly you can press, it shows the pH value of the soil directly. This is the instruction manual. All instructions about the plants are given in this. This is the warranty card for 1 year of the instrument. Tissue cloth, clean these bottom sensor of the instrument. Either you can use cotton cloth to clean the bottom sensor of the instrument. Now, how you can dig and test of the soil pH. Now, needle shows the testing value of soil . This soil is not completely fertile. If you press this, this shows the moisture of the soil. Little bit soil is not fertile. Now, next plant. This all is up to the mob. This achieves the value 7 pH correctly. If you press this, it shows the moisture of the soil. Always dip up to this sensor. Always dip up to this mark. 1, 2, 3 sensors are there. 1, 2, 3. Always dip up to this mark. Now testing another soil. You have to dig like this. This all is up to the mark. Press this. Cheer value. Some dry. Moisture is also very less. Now, next plant. Now dig. I have selected this area. Dig here. Little bit not fertile when moisture is, but moisture is 100%. Almost fertile.
Next.
Now we touch this soil of this plant. Use this area. Achieves its 7 pH value. Right soil. Moisture is also good. Now let us see pH value of soil of this plant. Always dip up to mark to this. Three sensors there are there. 1, 2, 3. Always dig up to this mark. Always take pH meter up to this mark like this. The soil is up to the mark. Most is also good. Right pH value is 7 to 8 pH for barley, wheat, rye, sugar beet, pea, clover, alfalfa, garden zinnia. At this site, Saul is not up to the mark.